More than 20 years ago, schools, families, and children first participated in a study that today is still improving education for millions of America's children, including yours. The Early Childhood Longitudinal Study, or the ECLS. Conducted by the U.S. Department of Education, the ECLS provides important insights into children's educational experiences through elementary school. This isn't just another study or standardized test. The ECLS explores how different factors, at home and at school, relate to children's overall development and learning. It captures information about children from all around the country, from different backgrounds, and with varied education experiences as they move through the elementary years all the way to fifth grade. Now we're asking for your student and you to help shape the future of education by participating in the ECLS-K 2024. Students will spend an hour completing engaging math and reading-related activities with a trained ECLS team member to measure their skills and progress. Parents, teachers, and principals of participating students have a crucial role too. Answering brief surveys to help us better understand children's experiences at home and in school. Parents, you'll be asked about how your family engages in learning at home and about your child's experiences at school. Teachers and principals, you'll be asked to provide information to create a fuller picture of children's classroom experiences, school environments, and more. Together, we'll learn more about how children grow and thrive in and out of school. Join us by participating in this important study. Learn more about being part of the ECLS at myecls.ed.gov.